Hello. Hey, everyone. How are you guys doing? Sorry, I had a late start to my day. So believe it or not, I just made myself some oatmeal. Fucking made myself some coffee. And I'm missing something. Give me just a sec and we'll start right away. Logan, what's up? Bonjour. Finally made it to a stream. Mom, a BRB. It's okay, Logan. Take your time. But yeah, now you won't be falling asleep because it's not like 5 a.m. in the morning where you're at. Give me just a moment, guys. Give me just a moment. All right, we're back. We are back. How's everyone doing? Welcome to the arcade, if there's anyone new watching. Yesterday in the mail, we got this little sucker. Oh, wait, okay, no, never mind, it has a mirror. Okay, we got a mirror. We got this little sucker. It's the child palette. As you can tell, I already put on some under eye coverage because I have really bad bags. It was like a topic last night. I have really bad bags. So I'm like, I'm not gonna go on stream with like these things like up to down here. And then I put on my brows because yeah, you know, you have to put on brows. But yeah, guys, we got the Star Wars palette. What's up, Logan? And look how cute it is. These are the names of the fucking makeup. Precious Cargo, Right Hand Mando. Just like what, a Tatooine? What's a Tatooine? Did I miss it? And are you there as well? Yes, I'm back, I'm here. Baby Yoda makeup, yes, bro. There's one called Sipping Soup. Oh my god, how cute is that? Baby Face, The Force. What's this one? Hold on. Let it focus. What does it say? It's not focusing. There's Droid Protocol, Float Your Crib, and Little Frog. Frog Salad. Yes, he gets Little Frog. So this is Little Frog, look, the names are on it here too. And look how cute it is. The cutest in the galaxy, like what? So Apid and I are supposed to like do a date day together. We might go to the range for a little bit. Maybe shoot some guns, rent them out. I don't know, we'll figure it out. If not, I really want to go fishing. So I wanna get cute. I wanna be the cutest in the galaxy. no, I don't care if either. I fucking left my brushes. I left my makeup brushes. Okay. Give me just a sec, guys. Give me just a sec. I'm so sorry. I'm so underprepared for this. I thought I was doing so good. But I left my brushes and I'm not gonna do my makeup with my fingers. Although I can, I'm not gonna do it. So give me just a sec. Thank you. All right, we're back. We got it. We got it. And it came in this little box. I was expecting, you know, like for the inside to be different than the outside, but it's like exactly the same. Oh, look, you could see 8-bit outside. You see him outside of my window. And that's my little guy Diesel hanging out there. So yeah, we got the brushes. I think I need to clean. Oh, I think I need to give Bender a bath, you guys. You saw him? You're probably gonna see him again because he has to walk back this way. But only a bit of him, yeah? Basically. And then I also ordered another, a little palette. I thought it was gonna come in a little container, but it didn't. It's like, I guess you're supposed to put it into a palette. I don't know. Cause like 5 years ago, they weren't like that. But yeah, we got the brushes. Yeah, Diesel's here. What's up, Diesel? Diesel. Yeah, Diesel's been hanging out with us since we woke up this morning. Bender took a shit all over the house. What the fuck? Guys, I found the power. The power button to my laptop that was taken off courtesy of Diesel. You see Bender in the backyard too? Yeah. Yeah, he's out there. He's out there. 8-bit's working out right now. He's getting his muscle on. I probably should join him. I need to get my muscle back on. I 100% need to get my muscle back on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, guys, so we're gonna give this a test. We're gonna test this out. I've never done like a makeup thing with you guys, so that should be interesting. I'm looking for a fucking towel so I could like, oh, here we go. Don't knock shit down. Yes. So I could clean my brushes. Yeah, so we're gonna see if we do a date day and then I wanna see if I play Pokemon Snap. I wasn't supposed to stream today, but like fuck it, right? Fuck it. Oh, and in case Heck BTW is watching, I got you, bro. I got you. Anyways. So how are you doing, Logan? How is your weekend? How is your weekend going? Right now I'm using, which I was expecting it to be lighter, Precious Cargo. I feel like it's not that precious right now. Okay, okay. Okay, but Babyface is doing something. Played some Battlefield 5 today. Nice. And that's it. Sounds like a good day. That sounds like a good day. Benny right now is put away because she's being a little bitch. She's being such an asshole. Okay, I'm wearing brown. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna start introducing like browns. Oh, and I had some snacks. Nice, bro. Snacks are always good. Snacks are always great. I like snacks. I really like snacks. You? Bro, I just woke up. Well, not just woke up. I woke up at like 10:30 in the morning. I picked up dog shit. I hung out with the birds. One of my birds had sex on my face. She like basically rubs herself on anything, and I mean like anything. She'll be like on your shoulder or like on Apid's shoulder, and then all of a sudden you have feathers in your face and she's like wee. So she totally did that to me this morning to my face. I was like, what the fuck, Benaya? And that's kind of all I've done. Cleaned out my vacuum a little bit because my vacuum needed some cleaning out. I have the fucking, there's the 8-bit again. I have the Roomba And we gonna have the replacement bags for it to, like, I guess you're supposed to, like, replace the bag of the thing. And we don't have them, so I'm like, I was picking out like dust and shit from this little bag so that way I could keep working. I missed your stream yesterday. Was it more painting? It was more painting. We were working on that guy. I can actually roll him over here real quick. Roll him over. I ended up standing up. Look at me. Yeah. We worked on him. We changed this flower. And we started to add our bee. We did a little detail on, like, the greens back here. Gave them more, like, defining highlights and shadows. So yeah, I'm happy now. I'm happy now. These two are still, like, they need work. But this one, I'm happy now. Oh, nice. Thank you, man. Thank you. Yeah, the orange flower was really disappointing me. Look at Vendor at the window. I like that LED thingy in the background as well. Thanks, man. Thanks. You guys just saw Vendor. All right. So, so we did do some painting last night. It was pretty fun. And we talked a lot about mental health. Yeah. Talked a lot about it. I think I needed it. So right now I'm using Droid Protocol for my creases. Oh, Bender's inside. I hear him. I hear him. We need a Bender emote? Dude, 100% we're gonna do a Bender emote. For sure. For sure, we're gonna do a Bender emote. Oh. Hey, Diesel. How are you, bud? Blend that. Somehow I feel like you guys are farmers now. What do you mean? What do you mean? Okay. Inner creases just like a tatooine? And then, yeah, farmers, like, what? Is it the overalls? Is it the overalls, Logan? Some highlight in the center. Cool. All right, I'm gonna clean it up. I'm gonna clean it up. Animal party, farmer fence in the backyard, your overalls, yeah, yeah. I think, like, the overalls probably seal the deal. The overalls definitely probably seal the deal. Yeah, your overalls are me. Because the animals have been there before, you know? The backyard's been there before. The overalls, though, with all of that involved, is like, oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. You're absolutely right, bro. And let's blend. Your cowgirl taco. I guess today I am. I guess today I am cowgirl.com. It's really funny. Oh my gosh. Logan has jokes. Logan has jokes. I love it. I love it. All right. So, yeah, we're not really going to do any of the... Maybe we'll do a little bit of green. I wasn't going to do too much green because I'm wearing brown. But let's add a little bit of color in there. Just a little bit. The faces that you make when you're like putting on your makeup. Ooh. There's too much in the background to watch. That's super busy. Yeah. Yeah, because the room is really bright. You guys always see nighttime streams. You always see nighttime streams. Maybe you'll see like a squirrel running in the background. I don't know. You might see a squirrel. Okay. So I'm like really fucking basic with my makeup, by the way, guys. Oh, fuck. I'm dropping things. I barely contour. I barely use like concealers or foundations. I'm simple. I'm simple when it comes to this shit. The yellow painting hangs crooked. Yeah, yeah. But that's okay. Because we're always moving the yellow painting, you know? It gets around. It gets around. Let's give myself a jaw. Let's give myself a jaw. It triggers me. Angry Logan noises. Whatever, bro. It's stuck like that. I'm not moving it. I'm not moving it. Look, my bronzer is like shit right now. I dropped it. So, you know. Shit happened. I totally dropped it. And little by little, it's been like falling apart. And it's like in the bathroom floor, or like all over the bathroom floor, little pieces of it. There's like orange dust everywhere. Rest in peace. Or rest in pieces. That's what it is. It's more like rest in pieces. And we gotta blend down. Because if not, it doesn't, you know, won't match. You gotta match your skin tone to it all. I'm sorry, Logan. The painting's staying crooked. It's gonna stay crooked the whole time. So sorry. I still have like my little Cinco de Mayo set up on my little table. I gotta change that. Is this a boom mug? What are you talking about? Oh, my Amoeba. Actually, it's 8-Bits mug. It's from Amoeba Records. Oh shit. It's an independent company or record. It's the biggest independent record store, I think, like in the world, I think. So we got that when we lived there. Amoeba. Amoeba.com. And they would like do little concerts and stuff. They had this awesome CD section. And in the CD section, they would have like all their employees' recommendations, like their favorite albums. And so every month they would display new albums, and I would go there often and just pick an album based on like what the employee said about it and listen to it. Yeah, we don't look dead anymore. Yeah. Who knows? I'm like looking at my computer for this. I hope I'm not like too fucking orange or some shit like that. I like change it between my monitors because they look different. So funny. You don't own a pony, right? Just curious because of the fence. Dude, I would love to own a pony. Right now, my pony is Bender. Right now, my pony is Bender, but no, I don't own a pony. As a kid, though, growing up, I wanted like three of them. By the way, guys, don't wig out. I really don't know how to do my eyeliner unless I'm like holding down my lid. So this is the first time I'm doing it like this. I'm doing a terrible job. We're gonna have to hold down the lid. I'm always so scared. I'm like, oh my god, when I do this, it's gonna create creases and like wrinkles and shit. But this is This is the way I put on my eyeliner. And it's on. It's on. You don't look too orange. You look like you have been in the sun or you live in a sunny area. Yeah, well, I mean, I live in Florida, so that totally, you know? Oh my gosh, is Apic gonna get me like DMs? Is it DMC strikes? He's about to like blast some music in the kitchen. I hear it coming. Okay. We're doing this, guys. We're doing this. Oh my god, this is the first time I ever put on my makeup on stream. This is crazy. Not too crazy, but it's kind of cool. Let's take a little bit of a shiny. Yeah, there it is. I don't know if you guys hear it. They like, come at me, wanna go home. By the way, how's my volume to my music? Maybe I should lower the music a little bit. Oh my gosh, 8-bit drumstick. Misate. Oh, drumstick. Perfect, right? Yeah, perfect. Oh my gosh, so we're gonna be playing some Pokemon Snap soon. I've been really loving the game a lot. I've been really loving Pokemon Snap. And I can't wait to see like what else I unlock. You guys are like getting like all the faces. He's partying. Do you guys hear it? I don't know if he heard me say, do you guys hear it? A bit? Damn, 8-bit, you're gonna get me a strike. My shit's gonna be muted. I mean, maybe not. I don't know. There's some people that I know that like are really concerned about that, and like, you know, because these things are like copywritten and they have licenses, so they want to get paid. So like, I don't know what to make of it. I actually have some friends, or a friend who makes music, and his shit is like copywritten and licensed, and I'm like curious to see if I could play it on stream, and he says he has no problem with it, but he doesn't know what Twitch will do. So he says he's gonna play some of his old shit and find out. I will report you. Gotcha. Don't do it. Oh, hey you. Wait, is it hey you? I love you. Thank you so much for the follow. I love you too, bro. I love you too. Your mom loves you. Welcome to the arcade, where we do art. So like, those are like some of my paintings that I do on stream. So where we do art and we play games now that I have a PC, because before it was just art. And today we're gonna play some Pokemon Snap. I got the KFC game. Should we play that instead? It's the KFC dating simulator. I don't know if you've heard of it. I could show you guys the intro. Yeah, the KFC game. It's free on Steam. Hold on. I gotta show you guys. Let's pause the music real quick. Or like lower down completely. There's no music, guys. Okay. KFC game. Like, I gotta move my Streamlabs to the other side. Okay, how do I do this? Okay, give me a second. Game cam, select. No, it's not this. Cancel. Oh, here we go. Okay. Oh, wait, I'm on the wrong thing. Ha! Okay, now we got this. Oh my god, I hope I didn't fuck up my game cam. Okay. Okay, okay. Window capture. Let's get... Okay. Maybe I have to open it first. How do I stop it? How do I stop it? Oh my god, it's scaring my bird. No! Shit, it's not working. Okay. No, what's it doing? What's it doing? Why is it starting over again? Wait for it. Do, 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 do. It's not capturing it, guys. It's not capturing it. A Farmer Princess Party music, bro. This game is like crazy. This game is so cool and I really want to show it with you guys. Give me just a sec. Maybe it's not Megasaurus. How do you do, is it a window capture? Add new source. Okay. No, this isn't what I want you guys to see. This is not what I want you guys to see. Okay, never mind. Oh man, I gotta figure that out. I gotta figure that out. Now I'm a little disappointed. Because like, how do people share their screen when they're playing like Among Us and fucking Phasmo and Fall Guys? That's, you know? I gotta figure that out, but I can't do that on stream. Unless like 8-Bit knows how to do it. And then he could like make a quick appearance. I don't care. I don't care if you don't care. You know what? I could find the trailer. I could find the trailer and share it with you guys. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I could 100% share my browser. So you guys are gonna see this KFC game. You guys are gonna see it. Yes. Yes. Where's the intro? Where's the intro? Oh my god, so many people are streaming it. There's so many people have. I just need the intro. Okay, okay, I got the trailer, guys. I got the trailer. Logan, I don't care if you don't care. You need to see this. You need to see this. We got it this time. Hold on, we almost got it this time. Window capture, here we go. We're gonna give you guys this Chrome. Oh my gosh, it's still not working? Motherfucker. Does it need to be here? This is so fucking stupid. This is being so stupid, I'm so upset. Here we go, okay. All right, ready? Ready, chat? Oh, did it get out of it? Let's go back. Here it is. Mute this. Okay, okay. We got this. Are you ready? KFC movie. Hi, Eric. Hey, Toppy. This is one of the games that I want to play. Oh, fucking ads. Oh, man. Stop. Shh. Okay. He looks so sexy. The KFC dating simulator. That's what that is. That's what that is, guys. That is a game right now. And I downloaded it, and I want to play it on stream one of these days. I really do. I really do. Okay, let's put this back on. Looks like it was gonna be an anime. It does, right? Like that intro. I saw that intro and that was it. I was like hooked. I was hooked. It was so good. All right, guys. So then this is the last of it. The lipstick. This is how your mom.com puts on makeup. And we used the Star Wars palette. Look how cute it is. Aww. And the names of the shadows. Oh my gosh. It's so out of focus. So out of focus. The names. Precious Cargo, Right Hand Mando, Just Like a Tatooine, Sippin' Soup, Babyface, The Force, Little Frog, Float Your Crib, and Droid Protocol. Love it. I love it. Oh, man. Guys, I haven't even taken like my first sip of coffee today. And it's already 1 p.m. Can you believe that shit? By the way, glitter, gold, and everything bold. I'm such a basic. I love it. You guys are getting a little insight. A little insight. It's the first time I do this shit. Oh my gosh. So yesterday I took a fucking bubble bath. And my bath bomb had a present inside. A little surprise. I haven't opened it yet. But I can only assume it's one of those little friendship bracelets. Maybe it's a ring. Maybe. Let's see. No, it's a little bracelet. It's a little bracelet. It's like an old school 90s. Oh my gosh. It totally smells like the bath bomb, by the way. It's like an old school little bracelet. Oh my gosh, I can't tie it. So how's everyone doing today, Eric? How are you? How are you, Toppy? There we go. I got it. So my bath bomb came with a gift. And we like it. We really do. Cool. First sip of coffee. Oh, by the way, Toppy, someone's here today. We got Diesel here, giving us a nice little stretch. Yeah. There he is, little Diesel. How are you, baby? How are you? Yeah, Diesel just turned 4 last week. He's taking a nap on my computer. And so now he's like, why'd you bother me? He's getting his little stretch. He's probably gonna like jump back up there. Yeah, you're gonna jump back up there? Okay, he's gone. All right, so let me move my Streamlabs to this side because we need to open up. We need to open up Pokemon. We're gonna play Pokemon. Oh my gosh. I'm like, what the fuck is that? I'm putting my lashes. They're magnets, by the way. Pretty cool. It's eyeliner that's magnetic. They're called Glamnetics. And you put them on. Today I didn't do it though. Today I am chilling with natural lashes. Cool, so let's do this. Let's fucking play some Pokemon Snap. It's been a while. And by a while, I mean since what, Wednesday? It's been since Wednesday and I've been dying to play. I haven't really cheated you guys. I haven't unlocked anything. I did play like one round without you guys, but I didn't do shit. Two shits, so we're good. All right. Oh. Oh. Come on. Turn on. Don't go to sleep, monitor. Yeah. Okay. All right, guys. Let's do this. Let's lower this a little bit. And let's get into Pokemon Snap. Yeah, I might just play for like a little bit. Cause I do wanna enjoy the day outside. It's a really nice day today. So we're gonna take some pictures. Oh, I gotta change my settings though. Let's do that real quick. No more. Was it under art the whole time instead of makeup? Whatever. Pokemon. Mon Snap. The new one. Done. Sweet. And then let's change this to casual first and done. Oh, Apit has not to remind you to change it. Holy hell. Apit has been having a party on his own. Apit has been chilling, singing. What have I missed? A learning mom? What do you mean a learning mom? Apit was working out. And then 8-Bit was singing in the kitchen. That's what you missed. And he sang a lot. He was like, they're like, come at me, wanna go home. So it was fun. It was fun. Let's lower this on my end. I'm just gonna turn off the music. Cool. Yeah, so you didn't miss too much. You didn't miss too much. In this game, we got the illuminating balls that you throw. So it illuminates like all the Pokemon now. So now I'm like making all Pokemon like sparkle and shit. And that's about it. Oh, they stared! Thank you for the biddies, bro. How are you? How are you doing? Happy fucking Saturday. I hope you're not working. That would suck if you are. What happens if I like throw that at Eevee? Come on. Look at that shit. It's beautiful. We have a glowing Eevee. Let's see, what happens if I throw apples? Will he eat them? Why is Eevee here? Is she gonna like evolve or something? Awesome. I don't understand. Oh. That's the stuff. That's the stuff, guys. Look how cute she is. Glow, motherfuckers. 100 of these are for 8-Bit. Been a while since I watched his streams. Aw! I'll tell him they stared. Thank you. Thank you for the biddies. They stared here? Holy hell. I know, it's been a while. Ow, don't fucking bite me. This is why I can't stand this one. I love her, but she's an asshole. Oh my gosh. See, Benny, you made me like lose my spot. How are you doing? They stared. He's just like sniffing all the flowers. Come on, step up. Go up here. Benny is She's a handful. Diesel. That's Benny. Diesel's right here. Diesel, step up. Here's D. Diesel. Meganium is one of my favorite Pokemons. Is that the name of it? It's a beautiful Pokemon. I'm doing good. I'm not doing too bad. I can't complain. I mean, I did a lot of complaining yesterday. But I can't complain too much. Yeah, now the birds are like making out with each other on top of my monitor. It's kind of cute. The name of it is on the middle of the screen. Yeah, I know it is, but you know, it's still early. I'm still waking up, guys. I just started sipping my coffee like right now. Look at this, my coaster stuck. It's done. About work? No. About what I haven't been doing in life. Like, for example, I'm super happy that I've been consistent with like streaming and stuff, you know? But I am upset with myself that I haven't started teaching yoga. And I noticed that I'm going through like the same fucking patterns that I did with like personal training. Like I got my personal training certificate. I didn't do anything with it. So it's just like, I'm just a little disappointed in myself. And then like we had family over and it was fun, but it was a little overwhelming. So you know, so we're all right. We're all right. Man, the flowers are in the way, but like, they're like, oh my God, great shot. So now I'm like, is it? Is it really a great shot? All right, let's check these. Yeah, no, but work is going good. Work was overwhelming when they came to visit. So like that was a little tough because like, you know, we wanted to hang out and spend time with them, but like it was just like because work was a little stressful and stuff and we didn't plan on them coming. It just became like a little overwhelming. But yeah, I'm just like I'm upset with myself. Oh shit, I got diamonds. I'm upset with myself for not teaching yoga. And I feel like I'm slowly like doing the same thing that I did with training. So we gotta change that. That means I gotta teach a class, like whether it's on Zoom or whatever the fuck. Even here. Sorry guys, that was gross. Even here, you know, I could teach a yoga class. Come on, get off me. Guys, this is your sign to not get a bird. This is your reminder. You know how people like have like children and then this is your birth control? This is like your reminder to take your birth control. It's your reminder. Don't get birds. Yeah, dude, I used to be like super into like fitness and shit. Now I'm a little fluffy. My jeans are like getting tight on me. Vanaya, fuck, don't bite me. You're the one in the way. Come on, step up. Step up. Thank you. So those are the things that we need to... What happened to you, bud? I don't know, but we need to get back to it. We need to get back to it. Life got overwhelming. I started using everything as an excuse. I have a fucking like gym in my garage. Find that motivation again. I know, this is that like the motivation right now is like geared towards like other things. But I do need to like get back to being like fit. Stuck of fluffy. There's nothing wrong with it. I'm not too upset about getting a little bit out of shape. I'm actually really content because I'm an extremist. So when I start like doing a diet and like working out, like it's an extreme. And then when I like when I slow down, like I just stop for like months. And so I know I'll get back into it. My thing is so you like to punish yourself. Exactly. I'm like, I'm a self-sabotager. I guess I'm a masochist a little bit. But my disappointment with myself isn't that, you know, I got out of shape. Is that I got a yoga certificate just the same way I got a fucking personal training certificate, and I haven't done anything with it. I haven't done anything with it, and I see myself already like repeating the same pattern, and it's disappointing. Though I am being consistent with this right now. Come on, fucking. Though I am being consistent with this, I feel like I could be doing more. I could be doing more. Can she jump again? Oh my gosh, why did I do that like that? Look how beautiful that is. Guys, this game is so nice. Oh my gosh, it just like ran. Just ran. Dino butt! Where's that little Eve? Go, glow. Goodbye. Goodbye, Evie. Look at that magnificent creature. Glow, extra glow.
Oh, really?
Wow. Oh, what did I unlock? Where? Oh, is it this? Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this game. Because you video games are so much more fun than working out. No, not necessarily. I feel fucking fantastic when I work out. I love it. I feel better about myself. You know, I feel, you know, working out is a form of self-love. And right now I haven't been easy on myself. I have not been easy on myself. So I guess I haven't been loving myself as much as I should. As much as I should be loving myself, I haven't been. So it's just, yeah, we gotta get back to it. We gotta get back to it. Because not only is it like a confidence booster and shit, like, yeah. Goodbye. All right, let's do another course after this because I accidentally selected this one. What's up, guys? What's up?
Welcome back.
All right. Should we do it? That dinosaur looks so bad though. The dinosaur. I'm such a bad Pokemon person. Look how cute it looks. She's like, ha! Let's do this one. Ooh, I don't have any 3 stars. All right. We got a crystal bloom picture. And I guess another ancient ruins one. Let's go.
All right. Nice work.
Yeah. Nice.
Nice work.
Okay, so first one. Oh, shit. Guys, all the ones that I've gotten of this guy have been diamonds. That's pretty dope. These don't have scores. I still like this picture the most. All right. Let's go to another world. I'm like ready. I'm ready to go to another world. Okay. Let's save some photos. We'll do... save that one. Nice and calm. Let's save the dino butt. The Eevee stands. So cute. And this guy. Oh my gosh. No, no, no. Benaya. My bird is going behind my monitor right now, guys. Yeah. So, do you guys have any plans for the weekend? Let's do park by night. All right, let's make everything glow. Everything glow. Come on, come on. Pichu, you too. Damn it. There we go. Oh! It's so cute. Turn around. Turn around. I got apples. Wake up. Come on, Pidgey. Yes. Oh my gosh. I missed everything. Oh my gosh, there's a one of these swanas in there. Oh, it's so cute. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Fuck. Oh shit, that's right. Oh my gosh, there's so much going on. There's so much going on. Holy shit. I started freaking out, you guys. I started freaking out. Ooh, I'm doing it. I'm getting pretty cool shots. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that tree on the thing. This is so cute. Did you see how they turned? This game is amazing, guys. Oh, look at Bidoof butt. Oh my gosh, is that Magikarp okay? Did I miss something? I totally missed something, didn't I? Awesome. Oh my gosh, come on. Get the little... yeah, Grokey! working in assembly some IKEA furniture. Nice, man. Did you just move and like you have bigger space, or is it just like new furniture just because? That's always fun. IKEA furniture. Oh my gosh, Benaya, you crazy animal. Oh, look at this, how pretty. I had never seen like the little bees just kind of like come around like that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I ran out of memory? No, come on, Benny. Up, step up. No, no, don't bite me. Don't be a little shit. Come on. Ugh. Again, your reminder, don't get birds. Go. You moved back to Queens? You waited for us to leave Queens to move to Queens? No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Stop. Damn, bro. Queens is the best. Queens is the best. I don't blame you. Sorry to anyone who lives outside of Queens. All right. Oh, I have a few 3-star ones. This is the one that he was like, good job. So I'm just gonna go with it. Oh, look at it, so happy. Let's do this one. All right. Oh, we don't have one of, but that's not really Swanna. Let's do this one. Nah, Brooklyn is better. Sona, welcome. Is it though? Is it better? I was living it in Queens, so that's why I'm like, Queens represent. That's so funny. Let's wait. That one or this one? I don't know, I kind of like this one. Oh shit, I canceled it. Let's go back. How are you doing today, Sona? I've never been to New York. I couldn't tell you the difference. Oh! So you're just pulling my leg. That's what you're doing. You're just pulling my leg. I see what you're doing there. By the way, this is Benny. This thing on my head. Ooh, I got a 4-star one. I've never gotten a 4-star one. Let's go with it. Ow, motherfucker. Don't get birds, guys. Don't get birds. Unless it's like calm like Diesel, but you'll never know. You'll never know. This thing just bit my ear. She's such an asshole. Why are you such an asshole? No, I don't trust you. I don't trust you. Yeah, Sona, it's Benny. And Benny's a douchebag. Sometimes. This is not a photo of Torterra. This is Sylveon. Oh my gosh, she's such an asshole. Yo, she bit my ear hard. I thought it was a problem. No, no, that's a bird. It's a bird, and we have Diesel here too. That one came out nice. Let's go with that one. Diesel, step up. I hope he's okay. He's been very sleepy. And usually that means that birds aren't feeling well. But I don't know. Then there's other times that he's doing just fine, but. So these are my guys. These are my little babies. We have Diesel, the OG. He's a normal green cheek conure. And then we got Benny, which she was rehomed with us. Her owner from Brooklyn. Her owner from Brooklyn got a full-time job and didn't have time for her. Diesel, are you okay, bud? You seem so calm. I hope you're okay. Her owner got a full-time job and didn't really have time for her. At this time, I was still mourning the loss of Diesel's old partner, Phoebe, which Benny's now starting to remind me a lot of Phoebe because Phoebe used to be a bitch. I miss her. I love her. But she passed away and, you know, we weren't ready for another bird. And someone got a hold of us on Instagram and because they have Diesel has his own Instagram. Look at this. They're like everywhere. Diesel has his own Instagram and they're like, hey, so we want to rehome our bird with you. And I'm just like, I'm not ready for another bird. It's not a good time. You know, we just lost ours. I'm like, if you have someone else, please rehome it with another person. And they're like, we have someone else, but we want you. I was like, oh my God, no, I can't say no. So it took me a while to warm up to the idea of finally taking her. And we did, and she's been great, except recently she's been going a little bit aggressive, and I don't know if it has to do with maybe it's hormonal, like it's hormone season. Ow. They get hormonal, so they become assholes for a little bit. How long do birds usually live? These guys in the wild live up to 25 years. Some in captivity live 15 to 20. Oh, he's gonna poop. Okay. Some of them live to about 20 years. And I've seen, like, because I follow a bunch of bird pages on, yeah, 25. I follow a bunch of bird pages on like Facebook and Instagram, and I've seen a lot of people like post their little conures saying like, my dude just turned 21 years old. I'm like, oh shit. So like they have a good lifespan, you know? The one that we had that passed away, she was 2 when she passed away. Yeah, he did poop on me. I already cleaned it. I let him poop on my hand and then I put it on a napkin. Better than my jeans, because then it's a mission to take off. But she was 2 and there was an accident, and she died. I'm still healing from it, you know. It's not the same without her around. But my heart, my little Phoebe. But yeah, I mean, it's nice to see Diesel with another partner, one that he actually gets along with, because him and Phoebe, oh, they were gold stars. I thought they were gonna be fucking diamonds. Phoebe was an asshole to him. Phoebe used to, after Phoebe died, he gained like almost 6 grams or 4 grams in weight, and that's actually a lot for a bird. He went from like 60 grams. No, he gained 6 grams. He went from 60 grams to 66 because she would bully him all the time. She would bully him all the time and wouldn't let him eat. If he was eating and she wasn't, she'd go and like force him to like leave. she would take all his treats. So she was Benny. Guys, don't get birds. Don't do it. So she was mean to him. No, stop. Step up. What is wrong with you? A little terror. Yeah. And now Diesel's taking a bath in my water. You guys are gonna see a bird bath right now. Okay. Let's like move back a little bit so my shit doesn't get wet. Go for it, Diesel. Here we go. Bird bath time. Look, Benny. Benny like dunks in water. It's really cool. So yeah, they're little terrors. They're little termites. They're fucking raptors with wings. They eat everything. They chew the corners of your doors. They poop everywhere. If they're not getting their way, they bite you. They're not, you know, they're not regular pets. They're fucking like, they're wild animals. They're wild animals. Benny, step up. So they eat cables. They're a handful. Right, Diesel? You guys are a handful. You must be feeling fine. I always get scared that he could be sick or something, but birds don't take baths if they're not feeling good, and he's always down for a bath. So I think I'm just like a paranoid bird mom. I'm such a paranoid bird mom. Yeah, but they're good. They're good. Ow! Stop! Stop! And she bites all my fucking freckles.
Nice work.
So I love her, but she's annoying. Oh shit, nice. You want my bracelet? Come on. Don't bite me. Step up. Okay. And they know little tricks too. They definitely know little tricks. Like, Benny, wave. Benny, wave. Wave. Say hi. Wave. Wave. Come on. Yeah, you did it. You waved. Do it again. One more time. Wave. Wave. You see her little leg? Wave. Bunny, wave. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. And Diesel has his tricks too, but he's smart about it. He doesn't do them unless he has like food. So come here. Flip, flip, flip. Good boy, spin, spin. Yeah. And last but not least, will you get flat on my hand? Come on. You didn't do it yesterday. I want you to do it. I want you to do it. Come on. We need to give him like a flat surface. We'll do this. We'll do this. Come on. It's okay. Hey, Diesel. Diesel, come here. Diesel. Bang. Come on. Bang. Play that, bro. Bang. Diesel, he doesn't want to do it. He doesn't want to do it. Diesel, bang. Nope. He's like, I'm out of here. I am out of here. All right, whatever. Thanks, bro. It is pretty sick. They're cute. They're cute. They're fast learners. So like you could train them. No, that's not your toy. That's Bender's toy. He's like chewing my dog's toy. So they're cute. They're a handful, and they're so social. So like, so many people. Oh, someone lost a feather. That was Diesel. Diesel lost a feather. So they're just so social, and it's like, it's a shame that a lot of people think that like, where you keep a bird is in a cage like all fucking day. Because I know a lot of people that do that. They want birds, and then they realize like these guys really just want a lot of attention. And half the time that they bite, it's because they have like no social skills. But they're, you know, they're sweet. They're sweet. If you have positive reinforcement with birds, go a long way. Goes a long way. All right, let's save that one. That one. What's up, Benny? Look at those little ducks! They're so cute! Damn, I didn't check these photos? No. That's a good one. I don't know why I saved them. Look at this. This is so cute. They're so cute. Oh, I should have given that one. Magikarp, bro. He's a character. I'm gonna run out of space so quick. Maybe that's the picture I needed to use. All right. Let's return to camp and let's choose the daytime. Right, Benny? We're going to the daytime map. And Diesel's like just chilling on my beanbag. I don't know if you guys could see him right there. Oh, Diesel. He's losing some feathers, like his winter feathers are coming off. So he's like finding them and chewing them. Hi, Benny. Hi, Benny, little bitch. You little bitch. Oh, I love you. She's such an asshole, but she's so sweet sometimes. No, no bite. She's so sweet sometimes. Yeah, Diesel's back to being active, so I'm like no longer worried. He just, I think his favorite nap spot is my, oh my gosh. Come on, fuck. Damn it, damn it! His favorite nap spot is my computer monitor. He's always on my computer monitor. Guys, I'm really bad at aiming with this. Wake up, wake up. It's so pretty, man. This game was so well done. Yeah, Benny. What does this mean? Like, do I need to take a picture of that? I don't get it. No, 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 don't bite my ear. Don't do it. Oh, I missed it. What a good technique. Oh, thank you. No, 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 no. Don't be an asshole. Don't be an asshole. Don't be an asshole. Please, don't be an asshole. Oh, I missed it again. Will you come for an apple? Come back. So cute. Yeah, Benny. Well-timed shot. Well, thank you. Oh, Beedoof butt. I love it. It's so cute, the little butt. Oh, is it like sleeping because it's daytime? Pretty cool. Good eye, thanks. By the way guys, I'm so sorry if I'm like getting you dizzy with this game. I'm just like turning the corners everywhere. What are you guys freaking out about? Why are you guys freaking out? Why are you guys freaking out? It's time. I don't want to almost be there. Oh. Oops,
that's all your memory.
Oh.
Wrap it up and come on back.
What? That's how she took the apple? That is so cool. That is so cool, you guys. Nice.
What was it?
Oh, Benny, you're on my painting. Oh, look, you guys can see 8-Bit. Hey, 8-Bit. Aww. Let's use this one. So they're all 1-star ones? Let's use that one. Oh, what a shame. I missed it, that Pokemon. I don't know. I don't know which one to pick. Let's do this one. Fuck it. Is that the first time I get 2 stars on a picture of her? Why is her thing orange sometimes and yellow others? I'm really curious about that. I feel like I could get another picture that's better than 2, so we're gonna do this one, right? No, we're gonna do this one. Hoot Hoot's sleeping. So cute. Look at the butt. Let's go for the one of him on the dam, but on this side. Here, let's do this one. Oh shit, go back. Okay, Swanna. That's not bad. Oh, this one's good. Is there more though? Let's do this one. Okay. Cool. It's okay. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Oh, look, he started. Excuse me, I almost spat. He said it too. He's like, let's do this. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Nice work. Nice work. Nice work.
I'm sorry I'm going through this really fucking fast, by the way. I don't even know if any of my pictures beat any of. Oh, well, there you go. That answers my question. Perfect timing. That's what it was. It's a perfect timing. So I thought it was going to be a good one. Benny! Benny! Oh, she's not. Benaya! Benaya!
Nice work.
Benaya's eating one of my paintings. Benaya! Come on. Look at this. Thank you. Thank you, Benny. I love you, Benny. Look at this. She's like a, ow. She's a little skittle. A little rainbow chicken. She's my rainbow chicken. Guys. She's my rainbow chicken. Nice work. What? Damn, it's because the other one's like closer and bigger probably. I bet.
Nice work.
Oh my gosh, am I ever gonna unlock anything? I'm just like waiting for them to be like, you've unlocked something new. I'm like, yes, please. This game is so pretty, guys. It is so pretty. How do I unlock that egg thing? Like, do the research for it. Love it. Love it. All right. Have I unlocked anything? What do I need to do to unlock the next thing? We're gonna go research a bunch of spots. Let's see who can take better photos. Okay, but like, what do I need to do next? What do I need to do next? Objects of interest, maybe? No, I already have that. Yeah, Benny. You sound just as frustrated as I am right now. I know. It looks so pretty. I fucking love it. I love this. I'm just like, what the fuck? Why? Like, what's going on? When you take a photo, the background affects your score. Keep an eye for scenery. That'll give... What? No. Did I just hit labs again? Did I hit research? I fucking hit. I wasn't even in the right menu. What am I talking about? I'm going crazy. They said that I could only use the little illuminating things in our island. Does that mean that I need to go to the other island to try to discover? Is that what I need to do? Will it help us here? Let's see if I have it here. So like, come on, like, start working.
Look at this.
do have their own glowy things. Okay, so maybe after I do glowing pictures in this one. Oh shit. Game changer, bro. Look at that face, he's so cute. Come on, get angry, get angry. Oh wait, where is he going? I haven't seen this guy yet. But wait, where's Arbok? Why is he back there? Ooh. I forget that I have to like look up sometimes. Move! Aww! Ugh. Oh, how cute. Did I miss what I was supposed to scan? Oh, I missed it. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Ugh. Never mind. How cute! Aww. I need to hit that flower. There we go. Oh, I missed it.
Oops, that's all your memory.
Oh, I ran out of film. No, I went photo happy. I went so photo happy. Oh my gosh, when did my overalls come undone? What the fuck? Probably my birds. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna choose that one, but let's see what else we have. Oh, this one's good too, though. Whatever. We're gonna stay with that one. There's so many photos of this little bird. Aww, it's so cute. I don't know if we should go for one that we haven't seen before. I'm gonna go for it. It's so cute. Why did I even choose? Why did I choose? It's not worth it. Which one? Which one? Let's do this one. He's in the center. Look at Wooper! He's so cute! Oh my god! I love it! Let's see if there's another one, just in case. Oh, there is. Let's do this one. Not worth it. So their environment matters. Okay, and Magikarp. Did we get any? Whatever. Let's do it. Let's do it.
All right. Nice work. Nice work.
Okay. Okay. Well, we tried. We tried. What? I actually got a score for that? No, I didn't. Okay, it's still bronze. That means I still can do better.
A new discovery.
It's a good picture too. It is. Let's see. Yeah! Yes!
Nice work. Nice work.
Okay. Yeah!
Nice work.
Okay. All right, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Look, we're unlocking things. Let's save some photos to album. Let's do this at night. Because we need to do this at night. Oh, both of my birds are sleeping on my monitor. Look how cute he is. I had to post these three pictures on my Twitter. I have to. I think that might have been the better one. I love this, man. It's so pretty to look at. It's such a good game. Look, Magikarp on the top. How cute. All right, let's play at night. Let's play this level at night. The Neo One uses the same technology as the pod I once used for my research. Oh! Getting to other islands should be a snap now. Feel free to go out and do research to them. Okay. So let's do this nighttime, and then we'll probably unlock something. This excited me. my god, they're flying. Are they nighttime Pokemon? No. Fuck. How pretty. Ugh. Why won't they come out of the trees? What's up there? Did I just like go through another route? Shut the front door. No way.
Oh, really?
What? I just went another route. Hold on. Let me like turn around and see what else I see. How dope. Oh, I thought that was a Pokemon. Yo, so cool. Benny. No. That's my speaker, bro. You do not. That's so pretty. Oh, wow. I was not expecting that. There's two Magikarps? Oh, I feel like I'm fucking up. What is it doing? Oh my god, I keep like hitting the thing instead. Panaya, what are you doing? Oh my gosh, it's eating the apple? Stop. That's so cool. Thank you so much for the host. Come with us. Oh, look, it's alive now. I totally killed it by accident last time. No, you asshole. Don't bite me. No. Guys, don't get birds. Don't ever get birds. She's such an asshole. Come on, step up. These things. She's been my ears so many times in chat. Yo voy por ahí. Oh, sí. You got the game, right? Lo conseguiste. Stay. Stay. Ooh, look how pretty. this one, the environment. We're gonna go for it. Oh my gosh, this bird. This bird. Stop. Yeah, like what the hell is that? What was it doing? Hold on, there might be more pictures though. Okay, that's it for that one. And Magikarp. El juego está lindo, Jay. It's a really pretty game. I really like it.
Let's do this. Nice work.
Vamos. Yeah, new record. Oh, bless you.
Nice work.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, are you serious?
Nice work.
Okay. Okay.
Nice work. Nice work.
No. Don't bite me. Don't bite me.
Nice work.
Okay.
Nice work.
Okay, well, we did good. We did good. We didn't do too bad. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Return to camp. Stop. Don't get birds. Me gusta mucho. Me alegro, man. I'm glad you like it. I'm really glad you like it.
Yeah.
All right. So that's it. I haven't unlocked anything new. No. Why do you always have to go for the ear whenever you're climbing down, bro? Oh my gosh. Guys, help me. Help me. We're gonna do... I think we're gonna call it, guys. I think we're gonna call it. We're already meeting 2 hours. So we're gonna call it. It's already like 2:15. I wanna get my day kinda started. Like it did start, but I wanna go out and enjoy the weather. It's really nice today. 8-Bit's been doing a lot of the responsibility stuff in the house. Like he's been cleaning and whatnot. so yeah. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed my stream. Thanks for the stream. Oh, Sona, thank you for joining me. You don't have to thank me for the stream. Thank you for joining me, like, for real. These guys, they say thank you for joining, too. They were happy that they could participate. Because it's been 6 months since Diesel was on stream. Oh, they stared. Thanks, man. Later. I didn't know you were still lurking. And this is Benny's first time on screen. On stream, sorry. Right, guys? It's your first time. Benny's first time on stream. But I hope you guys all have a great rest of your weekend. I will be back definitely Wednesday with more games. I'll be playing either Pokemon Snap. Maybe we could play a little bit of the KFC Dating Simulator. Like, it just looks like such a fun extra game. So we'll be doing that on Wednesday. On Friday, we'll be painting. And yeah. Yes. So with that said, we're on the Pokemon. We're on the Pokemon vibe. We've been playing Pokemon. So we're actually gonna raid another person who's playing Pokemon. It's called Shiny Ride Gaming. Shiny Ride Gaming. So if you can, please show Shiny some love. They're currently playing Pokemon Sword and Shield, which I also need to get back into because it's been a while. With that said, I really appreciate everyone who came by and said hi. I hope you guys have a great fucking day. Sunrider, it was nice of you to join us today. You weren't sleeping. Jay Uribe, gracias por el host, man. I appreciate you. Sona, thanks for hanging out. Oh, here we go. Eric, you made an appearance too. Toppy Jones, like all of you guys. You guys are great. I love you guys. I hope you have a great weekend. And yeah, let's get this raid started. I love you guys. I'll talk to you. Bye. What? Bye. And right now, give some love to Shiny.
Yay. YourMom.com. Thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing today? Welcome in. It was almost an easy raid. Hi, how are you? Thank you so much for the raid. What are we up to today? Let me get a shout out going for you. YourMom.com. Welcome in, raiders. My name is Y. We're currently doing some Diamond Axe Adventures for Shiny Giratina. We just got a phase at 47 in the top right though. I got Baltoned. How is your stream? Welcome in, friends. It's nice to meet you. Welcome in. Play to the snap. I love snap. It is so beautiful.
Yo, it's going well. It's going well. How are you? And it was good. Let's go. Thank you so much for the raid. It's nice to meet you. Aloha Marowak from DA's failed his Zigzagoon in ORAS and then reclaimed it 40 minutes later. Let's go, Gar. Let's go. Now, as much as I'd love to swap for health, I'm not going to switch for health. It is so beautiful, honestly. Yeah, go for it, Yasha. Getting bullied by the sleepy ant? Yeah, I am. Oh my goodness. I lived on nothing. Holy heck. We do get items, though. Let's see what everyone gets here. Bow, 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 bow. Leftovers, Pog. Let's see what everyone gets. Definitely go for the burn, Lily. If you can, first turn. Not the double life orbs. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I kinda either want... I'm not sure. Sorry, Sam. Whenever I'm looking at the people in the game, I call them by their IGN names just because I don't have quite enough time to, like, do. You know what I mean? Sometimes I just call, like, I do that for everybody, not just you. It's a general thing. It's a general thing. So when I'm looking at... Yeah. Okay, I'm just looking at who should Dynamax here. Honestly, Lunar, if you want to go for it, feel free. Yeah, Lunar, if you want to go for it, then feel free. And I'll try to survive here. Yo, let's go though, Gar. Let's go. Dragon Claw, Eviolite, come on. No. Unlucky. Yeah. It's tough using the second Evos. Ooh, what are you going to Nuzlocke, Quag? What are you going to Nuzlocke? What time is it? Okay. Oh, right. It wasn't you. Yeah. Sorry. My bad. This is what I'm talking about. Small details I can't quite remember in the moment. X, Y, Ultra Sun, Ultra Moon. Ooh, okay. Let me know what you decide. I am still surprisingly alive. Ooh, maybe we can get heals, actually. That'd be good. That'd be awesome. Hope for heals. Yeah, crossing my fingers. Did it echo? Aw, man. I feel like it could be too much, but... You are. Yo, Clips, thank you so much for the follow. Much love and appreciation from me to you. Welcome to our stream and welcome to our family today. Hope you're doing fantastic. Hi. Best of luck. Oh, I'm dead. Unlucky.